At Bichon Sports Hall, eight gymnasts qualified for the Rhythmic Gymnastics individual all-round final. Each had four rotations of rope, hoop, ball, and clubs. Rhythmic gymnastics, a judged sport, and scores are calculated according to difficulty, artistry, and execution of the routines. First rotation was the rope. Belarus's Irina Sharopa, who got the highest score on the apparatus in the qualification round, had a nice routine. Despite a disappointing drop of the rope, she still earned the second highest score. Russia's emerging star, European junior champion Alexandra Merkulova, had the highest score in the rope with this performance. And she was just unstoppable. Li Wanning from Malaysia, with a lot of local supporters, had a very energetic performance on the hoops, earning her a positive 24.7. Belarus's Irina Sharopa seemed a little uneasy. She lost control over the apparatus again on the hoop. And her second place was taken by the Malaysian. Once again, Russia's Alexandra Merkulova, so confident and with that bright smile, charmed the crowd with her hoop and got a very high 26.25. Then Sharopa from Belarus picked up from this round with this beautifully executed routine, earning her a high score of 25.775, launching herself back into second spot. Germany's Jana Beresko-Marggrander had a beautiful routine in this rotation with the ball, displaying grace and beauty. Russia's Merkulova, now with the crowd clapping along to her performance, had a near-perfect routine again. Just to convince the judges, she deserves the gold. On this last apparatus, the clubs, Irina Sharopa had a clean and elegant performance, earning her a high score of 25.775. Merkulova, a fluid and confident routine, except for an unexpected drop of the club right at the very end of this performance, earned the second highest mark on this apparatus, but with the high difficulty and near perfect performance in her other routines, she still earns the gold medal. So for the Rhythmic Gymnastics individual all-round, Russia's Alexandra Merkulova with the gold, Irina Sharopa from Belarus collecting the silver, and Jana Beresko-Marggrander taking home the bronze.